My name is Rich Gudis, and I'm the Chief Operating Officer here at Herbalife. Today, we welcome you to our quality labs here in Torrance, California. This is a very sophisticated, very expensive operation within our business that allows us to ensure the quality of all of our products. From the point where we source the material from the farm to the point where you consume the product, we have very sophisticated testing throughout the entire process. So enjoy today's tour. Enjoy some of our experts, scientists, biologists, chemists, PhDs, who are going to give you an in-depth tour to the journey of ensuring quality throughout all of our Herbalife products.
Hi, I'm Gary Swanson, Vice President of Corporate Quality at Herbalife International. To ensure the quality of our products, we begin by testing raw materials to make sure that they meet or exceed purity standards set by the industry and the regulatory agencies. Sometimes, vitamin ingredients deteriorate over time, so we also test our products to make sure that they meet stability standards. For example, if a label says that a product has 15 milligrams of vitamin C, we must ensure that there's 15 milligrams of vitamin C at the end of its life cycle. We're very serious about ensuring the safety and quality of our products. As a result, we've made a significant investment in the quality control laboratory. During the past year, we spent millions of dollars in new equipment and renovations to the laboratories. Our facilities are now equipped with state-of-the-art testing equipment. These technologies provide the highest level of accuracy. These rigorous testing and validation processes mean that our findings are objective and our products can be trusted.
We conduct research in this laboratory to determine whether there are new benefits on old products or even new ingredients that we can use to help improve basic nutrition and health. Some of our best ideas come from our distributors, and once we have developed products, we submit those prototypes to sensory development.
We do three primary types of testing here in sensory. The first is called difference testing. That's when we examine our production variability over time to ensure that we're producing a consistent product that we deliver to the market each and every day. The second type of testing we do is called preference work, and that's when we'll go to distributors like yourselves or in various markets if we're in Europe or South America. And we test the flavors, the textures, all the sensory properties of our product to make sure that they meet the market needs preferences. The third type of testing we do is what's called psychometric testing. And that's when we're testing to ensure that the products deliver upon the claims that they state that they have. For some of our tests, we rely on trained expert panelists in our sensory booths where we collect our data real time on automated computer systems. And those are predominantly our difference tests, where we make sure that the products are consistent over time. Maybe one of the best ways you could get the experience for yourself is if I took you into the booths here at Herbalife and you tried it for yourself.
Let's give it a go.
So when we test with distributors, we always number our products with 3-digit random codes to blind the sample identity to the distributors. And when they're ready, we'll open up the blinds and we'll pass our samples through. The panelists will respond online for real-time data collection.
Our mission for nutrition does not stop after the sensory lab. In fact, it goes on.
Our vision is seed to feed. And through that entire process, we want to control as much of the supply chain, the production, the development, the quality oversight as we can.